Empty, of course.
Sorry, Crane. I had no choice.
Kareem said I was a fool to trust you.
It's not what you think. I would have taken you with me. I contacted the evac when you were off getting the paint. I had to tell who would be on board, so I gave them your name. Now, I don't know who you are, but they knew, and they said you were a no-go. So I had to send you on that phony money run. There is no money, at least not worth mentioning. I'm sorry, Crane, but I've got to get my family out of here. Go to the rooftop, and you'll find some things you can use. It's not what I promised, but it's the best I can do. Thank you for what you did for us, Crane. Good luck.
Hello, Crane. How's your day been?
Yeah, I thought we had an understanding.
I think we have a better understanding now. But if you want to shoot me...
Another time, maybe.
He did leave you a few goodies. I was going to nick them, but I thought, no, Crane's earned them. Let him have them.
Well, you're almost okay, Kareem.
Almost. Until next time.
Good luck, Kareem.
Exactly.
Ah!
No promises, but I'll listen.
I don't want to say it out loud. If you'll help me get there, I'll make sure it's worth your while. We would have to make a couple stops. Nothing too complicated. Okay? Is that a yes?
I'll probably regret this, but... Okay, I'll help you.
It's Slaughter Day Night Long!
That looks like my fifth grade teacher.
Wake up, Craig. Time to get that ass.
Getting in your way here, so I'm heading on.
It's Slaughter Day Night Live!
He's yours. I'll get it. If you leave me back here, I'll probably die.
Tell you the truth.
I was planning to rip you off. But... after what I saw you do out there, I guess that would be suicide. So, here's your share. Friends.
Come here.
Need some new gear?